main responsibility for the team lead is to kind of give all the tools for the team. It's not about micromanaging how people work. It's not about doing all the decisions by yourself. We are, everybody's like in the same rocket ship and everybody's like has the same goal. You learn about the old code base, but you at the same time you can build new things on top of it, and you have a lot of freedom to like find out what's important, and you can really affect it, like, your own work a lot.
How would you convince me to come join your team or apply to your team?
At least I'm having fun at work, so it's not that every Monday morning I'm like, oh, I don't, no Monday again. It's more like, yes, nice to go to the office and see the people and like solve these problems and